You sure you want to travel with me?
Well, it's that or get back to writing the paper. I guess the paper can wait.
What? Oh, this damn thing rigged.
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Traveling with Piper is not for the faint of heart. I'd know.
Nick, you always know just what to say.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility, run entirely by robots.
There's not even one person here?
Thought this place was creepily tidy.
That's right, darling. We are entirely self-sufficient, with no need for human guidance. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making, a testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
What became of Dr. Gray?
Like so many others, he died in the war. It was a terrible loss. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
You are quite the firecracker.
Why did Dr. Gray give you these unusual personalities?
Genius is restless, darling. It abhors stagnation. Dr. Gray was tired of the standard Mr. Handy personality. He looked to his favorite television characters for inspiration, and we are the result. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling, what do you think of the water around here?
I'm with the Minutemen. Did you need help with something?
Why, yes. That's what I was getting at, dear. The water. It's simply ghastly. Pressure is down. Radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. If you Minutemen can lend us a hand, I'll be eternally grateful.
All right.
Marvelous. Simply marvelous. Most of our water comes from the old Weston plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
Thank you.
wonder... Oh, jeez. Sorry. Wait.
Yes.
Can't keep you out.
That's it.
Wait.
Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
Why does it matter so much to you?
For a place like this, water is everything to us, dear. You deserve something for all your hard work. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
Found out what those robots in Grey Garden needed and took care of it. Even better, they want to be Minutemen.
Huh. I guess I never thought of robots being Minutemen. But why not? If they're willing, I guess we can use them. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.